crazy. Does anyone understand this?
Sausages.
Do you understand this?
You've been out here trying to work on me for a minute.
Amen. I said Dallas.
You want me to say?
I literally don't even know how to feel. Like, how the fuck? How? How is this happening? I'm like, oh, thank you.
Please bless over everybody as we go out for the show in Houston. Everything you want, you
say.
Texas voices, yeah.
You can
get
in the city, you can get in the press, you really want to know what's next.
Oh,
first time that I've got the chance to see the smile in person. Hello, May. How you feeling, love?
Amen. Let's go. I would not be able to stand on the stage if it wasn't for you guys, so thank you so much.
On tour with Bruno Mars. What did it feel like when you got the call?
I was speechless, honestly. I was so speechless, and I remember just it was, I only found out the other day.
Yeah.
So I was just like, I'm still trying to take it in now. But I'm just so grateful. Bruno Mars is insane. Like, it's gonna be amazing. I'm so excited.
We ain't even been talking for a minute yet. And I already got you elevated. You don't know if I'm a saint or a sinner yet, but you already singing Ella praises. If we out for the night and you by my side, don't get emotional.
Hey guys, it's Nicholas live from the Roxy. As you can see here at Boot Up the Tour, we got a couple questions for the fans. Come on, let's go. How did you get introduced to Ella Mae's music?
Oh God, my best friend actually. Yeah, she sent me Anymore because we would talk on the phone every morning, and she sent me that song. She's like, you don't even call anybody on the phone.
I'm excited for the LMA experience.
Third time the charm.
Playing with your mind, about to blow it. It takes a strong man, strong shoulders. You gotta level up if you want this.
Leaving the LMA experience, I feel empowered. LMA was really genuine, even though my hair is kind of sweated out and I'm hoarse, but I had a really good time.
Hey guys, my name is Ella Mae and welcome to my crib. Right here is my bus driver, his name is Carr, keeping us safe on the road. Say hi to Thierry. This is my son. Say hi, Thierry. This is the living space where we live. This right here is the fridge, but you don't need to see inside of there. In here is the bathroom. You also don't really need to see inside of here either. This is our kitchen area. Keep everything in the cupboards. Got to stay clean. Got some Starburst for you. And back here is where we live. Nice little velvet vibes. And this right here is my bunk. This is where I sleep. It's kept me very comfy for the last 3 weeks. Well, we've got an outfit in here right now, but this is the shower. And this is the back lounge where we lounge. So that was my crib, and you can get the f*** out.
Hi guys, it's Nicholas here at the Observatory. We're here for Ella Mae. Are you guys excited?
Oh my gosh, so excited.
Definitely excited.
What's your favorite Ella Mae song?
Layup.
Why Layup?
Because I'm from an island and that song just gives me vibes.
Vibe? I'm here for it. If you were to ask her one question, what would it be?
How's it being a dog mom?
She's taking it real serious. How excited are you for the experience?
Very. This is my second time seeing her. I saw her in LA last week, so I'm very, very excited.
You are a fan.
Right? I came by myself to come see her. Hey.
What is your favorite LMA song?
old dog, new bitch.
Can you tell me why?
She is a bad bitch on that one. When she's like, you can't teach no dog new tricks. Ain't gonna be the one you screw with. You made your bed, boy, you better lay in it. Cause I'm laying one another. Hoping next time you know better.
LMA!
LMA! LMA!